Hey guys, I'm AC Gamer.
This is Cypher Deck.
And welcome back to another episode of Astroneers. And on tonight's episode, we are going to be continuing where we left off. Now, we are playing on the experimental version of Astroneers right now. They've added some new stuff to the patch on this last one. They've added some new research. We have not come across any of it just yet, other than the new dynamite, which actually is a lot more powerful than the old dynamite. So that's kind of cool in its own regard. But they're going to be adding some other stuff to it down the road. So very, very cool. What are you dying down there again? For like the 15th time, he's trying to get knowledge over there, that research, and he's sacrificing himself for the greater good, guys. He's definitely going above and beyond to grab that thing and bring it back home. This is like the third death just to get that one node.
Found a chair also, so trying to bring that back so I don't have to waste resources on one.
Oh, okay, so you're trying to do two for one. You're trying to do the research and the chair at the same time.
Yeah.
Balancing it on his head and his tippy toes and bring that stuff home.
I got the research at the thing. At the,
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
You want me to hit the button?
Oh, no. I mean, I have the research at the end of the tether.
Oh, okay. Well, I got your compound when you get back.
Alright.
I got your compound
then, so. Actually, you want to just throw it on the vehicle thing?
Vehicle.
And make the storage.
Where did you build the vehicle? Oh, there you go. Alright, make storage.
Yeah, build the storage. Don't. I got a chair incoming.
Storage. Does it matter at what. Now, because if you put the storage on, it's going to go on the front of it right now. Or does it matter? Does, like, which way
it
is
forward? It doesn't matter.
Does it matter?
No.
Okay, so let's go ahead and put these up there. Yeah, because I would hate for you to be driving from the back. Like, that would be very, very awkward.
That would be funny if they would do that, though.
And be like, well, you built yours wrong, so you're going to suffer. Alright, so that is done. Gotta get a paint job, though. That's what they need. They need the ability to paint it.
Yeah.
And make these things whatever color you want. Because the landscape is so beautiful. They've added so much color to the landscape. And everything you have is all white. Makes sense. You know, it is space. And you want to make sure that if something got damaged or dirty, you can see it right away. So I understand why they're going with white. But at the same time, like, I want to be able to put, like, racing stripes on it. I want to make it look like a Mario Kart or, like, big giant pink canoe. Like, whatever I want. I want to be able to mess with it.
Can you hear it? Can you hear that noise?
No.
The suffocation has begun.
Oh, baby.
Oh, I died just a few feet from the stupid thing, too.
Oh, my God. Again, dude?
Yeah. It's all right. It's not like I have things on me or anything that's important.
They need to put something in there to make it where if you die doing that, I don't know. What could be the penalty? You think, like, maybe half of your resources disappear that you haven't gathered?
No.
Because that would make people not want to do it. And that's what they need.
No, it would make people use tethers more, which I should be doing.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. They'd make people not willy-nilly run out into the fields and get killed.
Uh-oh. Ow.
Oh, not again.
No. It's, you dug up a hole and you didn't cover it.
Well, it's probably back when I didn't have the energy. Back before we had all these batteries and solar reactors. Oh, yeah, give me that compound, baby. So some of these compounds, maybe we were wrong, because I think I'm hitting some big nodes, and I'm getting a lot of compounds really, really quickly.
Well, that's good.
So I think maybe there's just smaller nodes, which we got unlucky about in the very beginning, and we're thinking, you know, oh, these are not working for us. Oh, I wonder if you can harvest from all sides. That one finally updated. Only took like a year. That big balloon that you were putting them down on at the very beginning?
Yeah.
Finally updated on my screen, showing me that it's gone. Like, it popped.
Nice.
Up. So, yeah, that was like 3 hours earlier? But I think I got enough resin to add my research table down below, so I think I'm going to do that. We could start putting some of those down. That we've got plenty of these. So I guess if you have extra compounds.
Oh, never mind.
Well, what do you got? What do you got?
I was gonna say, maybe the whole losing things when you die is true.
Oh, did you?
No. It went into the bottom section, the crafting section.
I like it. I like the idea. Copper. No, we don't want printer. We don't want a fuel condenser. Research. Compounds. Good thing I brought some compounds with me. All right, we have a research bench, Ben.
Nice.
Now we just need some research. Oh, it's powering up, too. Let's do the same thing on this end, since it seems like the table will be able to come down quite a bit.
Want to help me pick this stuff up real quick?
What are you trying to get?
Well, I have research in one hand, and I'm trying to juggle a chair in the other.
All right. What direction are you coming from?
I'm over near the first spaceship that we found.
First spaceship. Oh, okay. I know where you're at.
Yeah, it's just a seat on the ground now. But, yeah, that seat allows me to start driving that truck without having to craft a new seat.
I can see you floating the thing in the air. Oh my god, this is so silly. What's up, man?
Ooh, it's a spooky ghost.
Spooky skeleton. Oh man, can you imagine Halloween? Where'd you put the chair? I didn't see it. Oh man, it's a glitch. Oh, I see it. Wow, so you followed my tether out in the middle of nowhere, and that wasn't long enough for you? Like, there was nothing out there. I put a tether in just one direction, and I was like, okay, let's see what we can find. I didn't find anything.
You didn't see the ship that was right in front of it?
No, there was no ship there on my screen. That's cheater. That's cheating right there.
Crane. Definitely something that we need.
Kinda. I mean, you know.
I mean, for the planets, the other planets and such.
Yeah. There you go. There's your chair.
Thank you. It's so weird because it's acting like it still wants to build on it.
Probably because it's sitting underneath that thing. Or because I put it on there, so you might have to take the chair off and put it back on.
No, it worked. I got it. Okay. All right. Let's watch how fast this thing goes. Oh, yeah, we're moving. Oh, so fast.
Is that a, sarcasm I hear over there?
Oh, so sarcastic.
Sarcastic about being sarcastic. All right, I think we've hit a new level.
I mean, literally, if you saw how fast I was going...
Well, anytime you drive on those things, it looks like you're riding a bucking bronco or something. It just bounces all over the place and looks so ridiculous. Well, I found another cave and some more resin. Nothing in that cave, though, so let's get the resin. Might be able to put another bench down there for research. But yeah, if you want to come down to the lower cave with me in a little bit, we can do some research down there, because now I got the bench.
Okay.
We just have to kind of, click it and drag it. There's a little bit down there.
Well, as long as you put research on the thing, I'll always see what it is.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying, like, there's a lot to drag. Resource.
Oh, right on.
That's everything in this
thing. And I'll take a battery with me too, so I can get three research things.
Can I take a battery with you?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Such a piggy, eh?
Uh-oh.
What, you hear Death Storm?
No, it crashed.
The game crashed?
Yeah, the game crashed.
See, I'm still in it, but it won't let me put anything down, so...
We'll says see. An Unreal process has crashed. Unreal Engine 4 crash report. Astro, we are very sorry.
Yeah, there we go. I got the same little message. That sucks, though, because I think when we come back into it, the resources I have on my back will be gone, and I have like four things of resin on my back right now, so that's, you know,
yeah,
it's a pretty big loss. But guys, we're gonna go ahead and pause the video here. When we come back in, we will pick it up where we left off. So hopefully you guys will bear with us for this technical difficulty.
Okay guys, we are back. For some reason, again, this is an experimental version. We were kicked out of the game, so we're back. And we're continuing on with our experimental vehicle situation.
And it's kind of curious, is right here next to the base, when I respawned, or I didn't respawn, but I had to come back into Cypher's game and join him, right here next to the base, there was some loot here. And one of the things was some solar panels and a wind generator, which I had on my back, and a couple things of compound, which I had on my back, but it didn't have all of it. Like, the resin's not here. I don't know what that is. It's like a giant thing that I have right here on the side. Almost like the giant sucker got ripped right off of my guy and stuck right there on the ground. So I don't... That's a weird bug, you know, to have that happen.
Yeah, I don't think this vehicle situation is going to be happening.
Where is the vehicle? Because I can take the seat off myself, put it on the ground, you can put it on.
No, I took it off and put it back on.
Oh, I see you moving around. Oh, crap. Wow. Look at that go, guys. Look at that go. I see you flying.
See how super slow it is?
No, I see you flying through the sky. I see a wheel in the sun. I see pieces being glitched all across my screen. Wow, that's glitchier than normal.
Yeah, I think it's yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, there's something to be said down there. Whew. Okay, so the vehicle thing might be out. Might be out. That might not be a thing. So I am going to go ahead and make more tethers so I can go down below the base. And I think I am going to concentrate and see if Cypher wants to come down with me. But I'm going to concentrate on building or getting research done. Because we got the energy, we got the research down here on the ground, so we don't have to keep coming back up here and taking it. Because it does take a little while to move it. And if we can get all that done... Man, we're gonna have enough for a spaceship, I think, which is what I'm really hoping for.
And anything new?
Yeah. Spaceship. I just want a spaceship. They don't ask me why, because you know this planet, it's killed us a number of times. We gotta get off. We have got to get out of here. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, first research coming up. Oh, big bucks, no research or no resources. Ah, aluminum. If you come down, go ahead.
Sounded like it was there's no resources.
If you come down, maybe you can bring a table with you, so we can throw these cruddy resources that we don't want down on top of them.
I'm pretty far away now in the truck.
Oh, you're still driving it.
Yeah.
Oh, then it's working.
I guess it's working.
Ooh, I'm going down deep. Here I was like, I'll get research done. No, it doesn't look like it. Now we are spelunking. Oh, what is this? Why am I not getting oxygen? One of these is not connected. One of these is a little bit too far away, even though it's showing that it is. Connect it. I don't think it is. 25%. Okay, so we're connected to this. Those, however, are not. What? Maybe one of these got moved. Now, when you put down these tethers, do they go off of the main ship, or do they go off of...
It goes off of anything it can connect to.
Anything? Even just a regular table?
Yeah.
Because they're not. Okay, those are connected.
Timber!
These are connected. Alright, so those are... okay, everything seems to be connected now. Maybe I put it in the right spot, or maybe I just had to re-update it. Timber? What, are you chopping down some trees?
Yeah.
You going for research?
Yeah. as much as I can find. We definitely need to figure out all the new stuff.
Okay, so I got an oxygen. I got a battery. I got some titanium. Ooh, and I got some dynamite. And then there's some, what is that? Compound? No, it's not compound. I don't know what that is. So let's leave these here. We'll come back and grab them. I really need these on me at the moment. I'll leave the dynamite on me because we're going to be using that. Research. Can we snag you? Oh, yeah. Let's take this back. It's a little bit more of a run than I would have liked, but this is kind of rare. I don't recognize this blob of goo being a common one, so... What do you think, man? You think 50-50? Research?
It's probably going to be research.
It's three levels down, so, you know, you got to go pretty far down to get it. Come on, baby. So do you want me to save this dynamite?
We should probably make a thing of dynamite and just see how far we can go down with just dynamite by itself.
Oh yeah, research. You know what we could do? And, you know, stop me if it's a crazy idea, but what did we get?
Spaceship.
Oh, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, buddy. Now, I mean, my idea would be to put a whole bunch of that stuff, a whole bunch of the dynamite, on a table. You know, actual table that you make with not resin, but the compound, right?
Yeah.
So get an entire table that you can move around with dynamite on, TNT. Throw it down a hole and light it on fire. You think it would set all of it off?
That may be interesting to find out.
Right? Because, I mean, it should be... like you said, it can destroy tables now. So if it can destroy tables, then it should destroy the other TNT. And if it can destroy the other TNT, it should set them off. And if it can set them off, that's... What? Eight going off at one time? Like, that is a lot of explosive power right there.
I think we should test it above ground and then try it below ground.
I mean, as long as we... that's a lot to test, though. I mean, how many do you want to put on the table?
I'd say two.
Just
I'd
two?
Say two.
And see if it goes
off?
Yeah,
because if it blows up the table itself, then we know that's good. And if it sets off the other TNT or not, we'll be able to see that as well.
Yeah. So we could do that. Give it some test. I would have just done the whole thing and just be like, yeah, let's do it. Crazy. And if that works, you know we have to up it again, guys. And what we'll end up doing is creating an entire truck full of it. And then setting off the truck. Put it on autopilot. Oh, you know what? Even better than autopilot. We'll get Cypher Deck to pilot the truck and have him go where no man has ever gone before, down a big hole and just wreck it.
Like Ralph.
Like Ralph? What are you talking about?
Wreck it Ralph?
Oh, yeah, but I don't think he drove a truck of dynamite. Like, he probably would have, though. He probably would have been up for it. If he got a medal, probably if he got an award. This is duty, man. He said duty. You know what we could do beyond that, though, is put a whole bunch of that on a person. And then have somebody run by as a joke and set one of them off. Can you imagine? You know, because you can't click on somebody else's backpack yet. But, oh man, if you had a whole bunch of that on you and somebody was being a troll... Just be like, I'm gonna come over here and just set these things off on this guy. Put him right next to him without him realizing. He's over there building construction, and you, like, drop one right behind him.
Now I'm worried about you.
What, the lava? Like, you know, somebody dropped a whole bunch of lava on me in Minecraft and burned up all my armor. I won't say who it was, but they were a jerk.
What?
Man. They were a jerk.
Who did that?
You did, didn't you?
When?
No, that was me. I burned him up. You know.
Where was this?
Long time ago? You don't remember?
Who did that? Who did that thing there?
Because you lose, like, all your equipment when you die by lava. It all gets burned up.
I know about the lava situation. I don't remember doing anything like that. I'm not I'm not that heartless.
That's why it wasn't you.
Now you're making me feel like it is me.
maybe. Well, you know. We'll keep it as a mystery until he remembers, and then he'll be like, no, it was you, man. You did it to me. It's a Who's Clues, right? Do the get the little doggy prints and figure out who did it. Okay, so this is just a dead end. Get some light going on there. I know I'm putting them right down the center of the map, guys. It's mainly for the fact that, you know, we don't come down here very much, and the light gives, or the little tethers give off light. So putting them up on the walls, that is fantastic if you ever mean to drive a truck down here. But Cypher can really be the only one that drives a truck on our games, because the person hosting it has a better chance of doing it than the person that's not. As you guys have seen on many of our multiplayer videos, it just doesn't quite work out very well for us. So, because I can't use them down here, and Cypher doesn't like driving trucks down here, I don't really feel a need to put those up on the ceiling, and it gives off more light if I don't. So, that's kind of why I'm keeping it a little bit more chaotic than I normally would.
Okay. All right, let's do that.
So we got a couple things of coal down here. We could sell some of that. Done some research, but haven't gotten anything special. So you know what? Because we've gotten the research, we need to go down deeper, because that's where we got our good stuff. So let's make a beeline to the, not the third floor. We're going to go one step further than that, guys. We're going to go all the way down the fourth floor and see what's down there. Maybe fifth if it goes all the way down.
All right, let's see here. I want to check something out real quick.
What are you doing? Talk us through it, man.
Okay, so dynamite cannot be placed on a bench and blown up.
How do you know? It wouldn't give you the little cursor.
Because I'm on the.
What
I'm
if?
Next to.
What if you put it on a bench, then throw the bench next to a dynamite that you're setting off?
You mean throw a dynamite next to the bench that you're blowing up?
Yeah, like take that table off, put it down on the ground somewhere where you're not going to actually blow up an entire, you know, table, and then throw a stick of dynamite off of that little platform.
And we'll have to check it out.
And see if you can blow that up.
We'll find out in a minute here.
Because I'm betting the answer is maybe. Maybe if they thought ahead and they're like, you know, we're gonna get some pyromaniacs out there, probably like to blow stuff up. Let's give them something good. And I think I see some new research all the way down here at the end of this mine shaft. There we go. That's gonna give me something right there, guys. Can I pick it up? Nope. I gotta dig up first. Come on, all the way back up. All right, so if you're going to do it, let me know, and I'll run up there and check it out with you.
All right, I'll let you know in a minute.
Because I'm pretty far down, so give me some heads up, because it's going to take me a minute or two. I'm kind of on my way back up anyways, because I got research. What do we need that we don't have, as far as research goes?
I don't know.
Drill? We don't have a drill head, right?
Yeah.
We don't have a drill head. We don't have tethers? Or not a tether, a winch. We don't have a winch. So
we need
a drill head, we need a winch. What else is there? I think that's it, right?
Well, that we know of, yes.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, if there's something new that we're not aware of, we can't predict that. And that's why I'm hoping that if we can get done with the ones we know of, then we're absolutely sure anything we get after that, this has to be something new. If they added it. They said they did, but, you know, who knows? Might not.
Yeah. All right, so take this.
Research. I'm going with a winch.
Drill bit.
Well, 50-50 chance on that one, guys. Okay, I'm coming up.
Yeah, we're about to explode some dynamites.
I got some dynamites on me as well.
Wait a minute. Whoa.
Whoa, what's up?
Whoa!
What are you doing?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
I see it floating in the sky.
Do you not see that it's stacking on top of each other?
I do see that floating in the sky, yeah.
Alright, one second.
And I see I can detonate it like that too.
Yeah.
There's another one.
Stack that one. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's move this.
Oh, you can't move it like that though.
Oh no. Alright, let's go ahead and put this stuff on here. Yeah. And then I'll get another one to detonate it.
All right, let's...
And let's go... Where do you want to go?
Away. Away, way over here.
All right.
Let's do it over here next to all this organic. Actually, yeah, there's a mountain over here.
Put that TNT on here. Oh, my goodness.
I got it on my back. Let's keep going. I want to do it next to that mountain. That way, when we blow something up, it might actually get us inside. I got some tethers. Actually, I'm out of tethers. Let me go back and get some compound. Storage compound right there. Okay, let's go into it. Tethers being done.
I hope this isn't a waste.
Well, you know, it probably will be, but it's worth it because it lets us know, man. Otherwise, like, you gotta be imagining, if you're at home watching, what you'd be thinking. Is it gonna work? Would I do that? Chances are nobody at home is gonna waste the resources because they're thinking the same thing. So it's up to us, man. It's up to us to find out, to push the boundaries. Help these guys at home so they can play around and they can do some crazy things too. Here we go. We're getting a little closer. Almost there to the wall. Are you still with me?
Yeah, slowly. I'm carrying the bench with me.
Yeah, that's why I'm putting these in. Okay. Almost. I still think the vehicle will probably be the biggest explosion, if there is one.
Probably.
Okay, make some...
But if we do a vehicle, I'd want to tow it out, put all the dynamite on it.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you know, you could drive it out first and then take the seat off if you didn't want to destroy the seat, but, you know, seats really aren't that expensive.
No, I'm talking about double storage things on it.
You know, there's one step further we could go that would pose a little bit of risk as well, which is, what if you stuck it all on top of a shuttle or a spacecraft, and as somebody was about to take off, somebody pushed the...
Oh, that'd be hilarious. Don't you dare do that to me.
Well, you know, maybe. All right, so you have a dynamite on you. Let's do two dynamites at the same time. So I'll put one down next to it, and you put one down next to it. That way we double the effect of at least one of them going off and maybe getting it. So let me know when you're about to click it, do a countdown. Like, you know, T-minus.
Yeah, we need to run because this thing is fast. Yeah. All right. I'm going to get max range.
All right.
Okay, I am ready. In 3, 2, 1.
All right, I hit it. Get out of there! Get out of there! Woo!
Holy cow!
Oh man, it did detonate all of it. It did detonate all of it, but it didn't.
It didn't do what we were hoping it would. What? And the hold going down isn't that great.
No, and it didn't get rid of the table.
No. Aww. So, we may just want to do the whole detonating of the TNT, you know.
One by one?
One by one.
Eh, you guys are no fun. Well, where's my big explosion? If you guys game manufacturers are watching, where's my explosion? I want the whole mountain to go up. I want to be able to put TNT, spend like 3, 4, 5, 6 hours putting TNT all over an entire mountain. Every like 10 feet, and then coming in there and throwing one TNT and just setting it off and watching that entire mountain freak out my game. Why? Because, you know, that's what we like to do, guys. We like to mess up our games. All right, so there's a tether there. Let me put some more tethers down here. Actually, let me start from the top so I can see how far away they need to be. I mean, don't you think that would be cool to do an entire mountain at once?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'm not the only weirdo out there, right? Like, there's other people out there who are like, oh, I gotta do that. Okay, I don't know what's happening on. Did we move? There we go. Alright, I'm going deeper.
Go into it, man!
I'm out of tethers, though. I don't see anything in this mountain!
I do see a whole stack of resin right here, though.
What, at the top?
Yeah.
Snag it, dude.
I don't know. I feel like I lose resources whenever I harvest.
Oh, really? You're in that bug. So I can't do the vehicle, but you can't do the mining.
Yeah.
So out of the two of us, we make one person.
Yes. And guess what?
Rainstorm?
Yep, storm.
No, I want a rainstorm, not a windstorm. Where's my rain? Alright, since we got that resin in there, we can't stay out here any longer. I am going back down into my hole. If I can make it. Are you trying to
push through it?
You're trying to push through it?
Yeah.
I think we're gonna hear Cypher die in a second, guys.
Probably.
He hasn't learned his lesson yet. 5 deaths down the road and he still hasn't learned you can't push your way through a dust storm.
Never!
Never surrender. Never give up. The show must go on. By Grathor's hammer? I will not say that stupid line one more time. Am I digging? Ooh, I think I found a cave. What did I find? I don't think that is... Yeah, I might have to go back up for some more oxygen.
I win.
You made it?
Yeah.
Really? Alright. Well, you got lucky. You got lucky. Everybody's bound to get lucky once in a while.
It only took all my might.
There should be a stamina bar in there, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
Because I always run everywhere I go, but, you know, in a windstorm, you're walking so slow. Yeah, there should be something where it's just like, you cannot push any further. You fall down, take a nap. Little Z's coming out of the side of your head.
Let's see here. Can I use this to my advantage?
What are you trying to make?
I'm not telling you.
Wait, because you think I'm going to blow it up? I already found that doesn't work.
Just saying.
What are you trying
I'm
to
not
say?
A fan of this truck.
You're the one who made it? You're all about the truck, man. You're like, yeah, let's do the truck.
Truck life.
I try to talk you out of it. I was like, no, don't do the truck, man.
Salt life.
I was like, do the spaceship.
Well, we now have the ability to make the spaceship, so I'll make it next.
Make a few pieces of TNT while you're at it. Just, you know, for no special reason or anything. Just in case we need it.
Just for kicks?
Yeah, just in case we need it. I'm totally gonna try to blow up that spaceship, guys.
Don't you dare!
Got it. Cause you said you can blow up benches. You know, if you can blow up benches.
I mean, that's what I heard.
It's the word on the street.
It's the word on the streets.
Yeah.
You don't know me. You don't know the streets.
Going up. So I found another cave.
Nice.
Lots of resources.
Over here where you dug into the wall?
Yeah. But I mean, you can go down the cave that I've already created and you will see that it goes down like, I don't know, I'm going to say about 4.5 floors. Let me go ahead and take this back with us. Got a table. Oh, no, I'll leave the table here if you're going to go down there.
No, I'm not going down there. I just came over here just to take a look.
Yeah, take a look down there. I mean, you can't get very far because I ran out of tethers. Oh, you can't jump with this thing on? Really? So when you're pulling resources, you can't jump anymore. Yeah, that cave was a complete accident. Drilling down at a weird angle. I wasn't sure I'd come across anything, but got lucky. It's like... tables over here flipping and flopping all over the place. Come on, give me a new technology that we have not run across. Something to make this wacky world.
Is it making any noise?
What's that?
The research bench?
No. It's gave me resin.
That sucks.
And you know, I mean, I like the resin. It's gonna put down another table. It's gonna feed the family.
Yeah.
Gonna go off in a different direction. Right over here.
I thought you found a new cave.
I did find a new cave. Didn't you go? Didn't you go down it?
No, I didn't go down yet. I thought you were going to. Did you go all the way in, or?
Yeah, it goes all the way in, and I went down a little bit. I built a little tunnel, then a little bridge, or does it not show up on your screen?
No, I haven't checked yet.
Let's do a table there. If I could get, I don't know if I like having the backpack take up the center of the screen.
Oh, yeah. How massive it is.
Yeah, they need to put it off to the side. Oh, my God. I'm stuck. Why did I dig myself into a table?
Where at?
In the old cave. So, let's see. If I go to main menu. So, oh, and it's going to crash on me. Astroneers has crashed. Close the program. Close without saving. So guys, I will end my video here. This will be the second crash of the evening. I guess we can end the video and we'll start back up here at the end. I definitely want to thank you guys all for watching. I do apologize for those of you who are seeing this message. Actually, I don't think you see it on your screen. So it says Astroneers has stopped working. We are very sorry that this crash occurred. Our goal is to prevent crashes like this from occurring in the future. Please help us track down and fix these crashes by providing detailed information. Then it has a whole bunch of gibberish, which I'm sure some programmer out there is looking at and being like, oh, yeah, I understand that perfectly fine. But I do not. So as always, guys, I'm AC Gamer.
This is Cypher Deck.
Till next time. Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.